that he called me a clout chaser and after his money. Like, that low-key was rude as shit. Because first of all, I told you guys this already, I never asked Ricegum to show me on a stream. He's messaged me multiple fucking times to come on a stream. I never fucking answer. So how are you gonna call me a clout chaser? And his whole fucking content revolves around the girls he brings in, you know? So yeah, after that, I got pissed off and I no longer support Ricegum.